the pike end towards the end where you're going to eventually set it up on. So now what you guys are going to do is you're going to take your ends and you're going to roll them towards each other. No, this is a water shoot.
I can make a water chute
without using any kind of reinforcement if all I'm doing is setting it on stairs or in a hallway or something. But if I'm setting it onto something to catch water coming out of a hole in the floor, a hole in the ceiling, then I need the pipe plates. And I'll show you now.
How much even the pipe?
Salvage is.
I'm just looking at
it. I'm guessing you could stop.
Okay, so we're at a decent point right here. So now what you guys are going to do is you're going to flip it over and you're going to make sure that this pipe goes up onto here. See it up. Flip it over. Okay, because if I leave it like that, it's going to unlock easy. Whereas if I take this, stick it on here, and that's why I want the pipe in, so that I can actually set it on in the grass. This still doesn't lock great, but it locks better than having it the other way. Okay, if I had it the other way, it would just sink and unroll easy. Okay, by flipping it, at least it locks someone on its side. And now I just direct water. Okay, if I don't need this to be resting on anything and I can put it on the ground, on a stairwell, I don't need the reinforcement, I can just roll.
So what kind of knot would you use with this?
Absolutely nothing.
This is summertime fun for the kids. This is my summer knot.
There's your water chute.